There is a switch on the map screen to select map or satellite mode if you are using an iPad. You can also access the setup of the app and select map, satellite, hybrid, or terrain. To change the source of the maps, tap on this button. In iOS 6, you can select Apple Maps or Google Maps. You can also buy an extra package with more sources of maps. Now you can access a wide range of map sources. Google Maps, Bing Maps, Here, Archives, Yahoo Maps, MapQuest, and others. If the connection to the internet is not good, some tiles can fail to download. You can reset the cached maps with this button. You can also use it to empty the cache when there is no need for the maps offline.